Hey guys, this is part 4.
This way, Dr. Michaels.
You got it wrong, guys! We'll save you. Oh my god. Y'all gonna pay, man! Man. Run! You're gonna get run over, man! Man, like Eggman does, he gets run over by my speed. Oh my god, look at the health! Look at that fat guy. Looks like Eggman. Everyone's here scary. That guy is. No! Give that guy, fat head!
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
You horrible thing!
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do.
Let's do this, guys!
Yuri, I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. Origin is coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably so we can force him to make more Devil's Breath.
I have to stop that truck. Tank, whatever.
Thank you.
persuasiveness. I've been watching. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
You were in my mind.
It was a shame. So many had to die. No heroes to save you. That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture, in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be exiled. No trace of his corruption to return. Norman hides behind his massive lies. I will break it apart and drag him into the light. Put on the mask. Become one of us.
Did they take it? Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
die. Where's the serum?
Gone.
To destroy ya. So-called superhero. You think I'll save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. You need two of those?
Well, if you're new, please go like, share, and subscribe, and see ya. See you next time!